Stroke is a life-changing event, and the process of rehabilitation is about getting the stroke survivor back to living a life that is as independent as possible by relearning the skills needed for everyday living. In this process, eLink is invaluable as a supportive resource for clinicians who are aiming to meet these goals for stroke rehabilitation. Various eLink sensors and computer-based activities provide gradable, functional exercise throughout the full rehabilitation process. Muscle strengthening and restoration of normal movement patterns are encouraged for both the upper and lower extremities. The activities also provide a fun element to the therapy session, which maximizes the patient's motivation to exercise. And some games have been specifically designed to help address cognitive and perceptual issues. Even in the acute phase of stroke recovery, exercise can begin as soon as there is the smallest flicker of voluntary muscle control returning by using innovative myo-ex sensors for surface EMG. Current research considers this early emphasis on exercise to be essential for good recovery. Even when there is no visible joint movement, the visual stimulus from the activity provides immediate biofeedback and helps the patient know when they are actually activating the muscle. This, in turn, encourages them to focus on a smooth, efficient, and coordinated movement in order to achieve good motor control. In cases where there is some joint movement, the Angle X and Upper Limb Exerciser help progress the patient along the rehab pathway. Active movement against gravity is initially promoted, and then resistive functional movement can be encouraged to realize muscle strengthening goals. Formal evaluations of the patient's grip and pinch strength can be assessed with the dynamometer and pinch meter, and progress reports can be generated for outcome measures. The instruments are accurate, sensitive devices, registering as little as 0.1 kilogram strength measurements, thus enabling evaluation to commence very early in the rehab process. Exercise can also be undertaken with all the gradable activities. E-Link force plates provide the means to assess how well the stroke patient can maintain their standing balance on a static surface, with immediate biofeedback for the patient. Plus, progress reports can again be easily created. The force plates are very adaptable, using a single one for fingertip exercise, through to all four force plates being utilized for balance retraining exercise, muscle strengthening, and neuromuscular control. Removed from the base frame, the force plates can be used on a chair for seated balance exercise, or with other equipment to accommodate functional goals. Stroke affects everybody differently, and the path to recovery is determined by the patient themselves, plus the availability of effective treatment resources. Biometrics Limited has developed eLink products that meet clinical need, thus supporting clinicians in their quest to provide effective therapy treatment for stroke patients in their care. eLink, a supportive resource, invaluable for stroke rehabilitation.